Harvey, St. Petersburg, Florida. I'm here today to talk about the contract that we're getting ready to go under with Urban Land Institute. My concern is that the public input session part of the program, I would like to be able to have that early enough so we can have some input to ULI so that they can keep in mind some ideas on what's, how some of the questions can be crafted and to get the pulse of the public. I think we're getting ready to go under contract with ULI. It's been a little time coming. It's going to be late September. So there's one public session input right now, just one. And it's scheduled for middle of September or early September. That's just a couple weeks before they come. So I don't know if we're going to have to craft a set of questions or input from the public, but I just ask you all to put your thinking caps on to see how the public input session can be folded into the input that ULI takes when they take on the waterfront master plan. Thank you.
Yes, sir.